to you.
All right. Sounds good. Thanks so much. Well, of course, a second ago, we showed you some barbecue. Now it's on to some good old country music.
That's right. On to the band. All right. Trailer Choir is here with us. Hi, guys. Thanks for being here this morning. Really quick, why don't you tell us your names? And I want to hear how you came up with the name Trailer Choir.
Well, you got Big Vinny the Mac down here.
What's up? Big Vinny.
My name's Butter.
Butter.
I'm Crystal.
$5 Shug.
$5 yeah. Shug. Nice. And where'd you guys, with kind of the backstory real quick so we can hear some music.
We met in Nashville, Tennessee. We were all songwriters, there, and had put together Trailer Choir. And we were playing a show one night, and Toby Keith happened to walk in the bar and see us. Signed us to his record label, and we signed a record deal on a Tuesday and left on a Thursday on tour and haven't stopped.
Wow, so. Right place, nice. Right time. Right. Well, guys, why don't you give us one of your best here, and we'll let you play us out.
Well, there's a million different types of girls all around the world, and they're all so beautiful. No one knows any better than me, 'cause I stare so constantly. But I think I met my match last night at the club. She was sipping on a Bud, hanging with her friends on a Friday night. A 5 foot something cherry bomb, she had everything going on.
First thing to call my eye,
she was rocking a beer gut, and I love the way she's not ashamed. Rocking a beer gut, well, it's just some extra love around her waist. Rocking a beer gut, she's more than hot, she's everything.
With the blue jeans a little tight around her butt,
rocking a beer gut. From Perry County, Tennessee, Mr. Big Vinny the Mac. Well, Toby Keith never looked so good hanging out right there on the front of her black t-shirt. As I walked up to the bar and said, "Can I buy you a drink, girl?" She spun me around and grabbed my hand and said, "First things first, we're gonna dance. If you can cut a rug, boy, after that, well, you can." A 5 foot something cherry bomb, she had everything going on.
The first thing that caught my eye,
she was rocking the beer gut, and I love the way she's
not ashamed.
Rocking the beer gut, well, it's just some extra love around her waist. Rocking the beer gut, she's more than hot, she's
everything. With the blue jeans a little tight around her butt, rocking